for several weeks. We've seen you since the Colts game and wild card weekend, and you've been absolutely determined that this team, certain this team was going to play well. You even told us that last night. You knew this team was going to play great, you told us.
But you said determined, Jim, and that's really what these guys are. But Steve Bisciotti is the most determined guy. He's a great leader. O.J. Bergantz is the strongest man in the building. He sets the tone.